One thing in public health that is important to me is encouraging the use of green spaces in urban environments. The use of green spaces can promote healthier lifestyles by promoting running and biking through the paths, as seen in Central Park.
Hi, my name's Anna, and I use public health in my everyday life by using dance to stay active.
Hi, one thing that I like about public health is using population data to improve our quality of life. I just got this Fitbit, which does exactly that, and I've been really enjoying using it and talking to my friends about Fitbit.
To me, public health is about increasing access to health care to such a level that it will help all people achieve the fullest of their potential.
Why did I decide to study public health? Because I care. I want to use my education to craft innovative and scalable solutions to improve the health of people in my community and across the globe.
As a future public health practitioner, I am interested in addressing the needs of the aging population. As the baby boomers reach over 65, it is important to address the needs of Medicare and chronic diseases. That's why I chose a certificate in Health of an Aging Society.
As a future physician, I think it's important to understand health from an individual perspective, but also from a larger perspective of the community. And that's why I decided to study public health.